Foremost, please don't call me an opponent of Prime Minister Modi. I am not an opponent. I am his co-worker. I collaborate with him, and I would like to be part of his development plan.
Sure.
One. So let's get that aside. Let's come to the point that you're asking me. Do you agree with me that there are people who have fought for a Hindu Rashtra by 2021, whatever? Do you agree with me that there are forces that have been troubling small communities wherever they are? Thanks to the government, we have fended them off. Let me say that also. So there are these groups who are injecting. There are people who are talking about conversions. Where are the conversions taking place? We have come down from 2.7 to 2.3%, and you still, and we are coming down to 2.1 now, and you still keep on talking about conversion. Somebody today was speaking about foreign funds, that we are using foreign funds to convert. Now, the government has complete control over everything that we are doing. Still, you keep on putting these blames, putting these rumors. These are those who are creating trouble, not the government, not the BJP.
So do you disagree?
Wondering whether anybody has control over this people.
So then, Bishop, do you disagree with the following statements?
Disagree with what?
Christian leaders have accused the government led by Prime Minister Narendra Modi of tacitly supporting Hindu groups, working to establish a Hindu nation, ignoring the interests of religious and ethnic minorities. Do you disagree with these statements?
I would be happy if they had named those Christian leaders. I could have asked them.
No.
Because
there
are definitely people in pockets who are.
Do you disagree with the statement in some instances?
Whenever I have gone to the Prime Minister, to his ministers, to Rajnath Singh ji, to Sushma Swaraj ji, to any of the other ministers, Saeed Naqvi, they have always been very hospitable, very open.
That's not answer.
Very helpful.
That's not an answer
Christian
to my specific
leader,
question. Do you disagree with the persecution relief and ecumenical forum that records Christian persecution in India and helps victims? Do you disagree with the basic thesis presented by the persecution relief and ecumenical forum?
Let me explain to you. I speak for the Catholic Church. Okay? I speak for the Catholic Church, and I will speak for the Catholic Church. I am telling you what my experience is. If you want, you call the persecution relief people, you call the ecumenical people, and you talk to them.
So do you agree with
why
them or you don't agree with them?
Somebody else?
As an Indian first, Bishop, do you agree or do you not agree?
I love my country, I love my government.
Good.
And I have no issues with my government.
Okay, so you disagree in substance to Christian groups who say that attacks against Christians rose after Modi came to power and have spiraled in recent years. Okay, I take that admission. I take your admission.
Don't try to put... See, I am not making a comment on anybody, on anything.
Okay, so no clean shit.
Don't try to put words into my mouth. I have told you very clearly.
Then
we support our Prime Minister. His government. We support what he's doing.
But then we know, sir, why the Archbishop felt like.